Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
Yeah, I will.
Not the best quality, but some seasoning will hide it. Good job, Mr. Morgan. I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
Oh, hell.
Hey, Arthur. You want to talk? You okay, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look okay.
I'm fine.
What you been doing?
Acting like a fool.
How so?
Hurting and robbing folks I didn't need to.
My, you have been busy.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
You're a good man, Arthur. Underneath, I mean.
I've lost my mind, Mary Beth. It's finally happened. I don't feel in control.
Just stay calm and do what you do best.
It seems I'm best in mayhem. Sure, I'm no better than Micah.
Yes, you are. Just do what you gotta do and stop getting into trouble.
We'll see.
Hey, big man. I'm worried. Really worried.
Me too, Uncle.
What's going to happen, you know? To everybody.
I guess folks is going to make a choice. Whether they live or die. And you? I don't have that choice no more. I'm just trying to help others see clearly. That's my choice.
You're a good man, Arthur Morgan. Good man.
Dear sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them.
You okay?
Señor, por favor, ayúdeme. Me duele.
Whiskey? You understand? Whiskey?
Bueno, sí.
No puedo.
Greetings. Good to see you. dare. Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you? Ready for a clean slate?
See you later.
Hello, sir. This must be your first time.
I hear there was a big shootout with the Murphy gang in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
Said hell, even a blind hog finds an acorn every once in a while.
Hey, you want company, boys?
This is down.
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well...
Well, you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But, I mean... Well, this country... is man unleashed. That's the thing, and it ain't my fault any more than it is
man
anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness. Not just hell's feeble brothers, sir.
But how? I mean, all I know how to do is fight, I guess. I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Down?
Where you think. Down the mine. Until he gets sick. Which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See... Fulman don't like him, so he gets the worst of it.
Maybe I could go with
him. Maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
Be quiet, Mr. Dockery.
Oh, your mom's a whore, that's a goddamn fact.
Hey, anybody want to get lucky tonight? Go home here with...
Why don't you shut up?
Hey. Oh, all right.
Who's this, your daddy?
My daddy died.
And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy? You after his mama?
Stop bullying the boy.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.
Get off me!
Ain't my fault you made the boy a bastard.
Let me go.
Let the boy go. Let him go! Come with me. Shame on you. He's just a goddamn boy! Let's get you out of here.
They're gonna kill me. Now I got no job and they're gonna kill me.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
I don't know. Listen, take this, all of it. Try and talk to your mama and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.
Just telling my friend here about how I nearly died out there one night.
Ooh, sounds like quite a tale.
Here's an idea. Gunsmith's a friend. Pick out what you want and I'll pick up the tab. It's Jenkins.
Ooh, yes indeed.
Anything for you, buddy. Anything.
You are nothing if not generous.
That's kind of you. Thanks.
You're very welcome, friend. All the best.
What do you need?
Man in town named Jenkins owes me. Said I could put something on his tab.
Jenkins, huh? All right, take a look around. So noted. You have a good day now.
out now. This is it.
Appreciate the ride.
You came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on. Let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bo's. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo will be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can. Makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud. There he is. Oh, it's him. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came! You came! At last, you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men.
Oh, hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No, hey, no, you leave us alone. Penelope, get back. Come on.
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
Didn't want to come back here without giving you a whipping.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Poker. Go to your woman. Four fists and maybe one brain between you. Now there's only one in. How did that feel? Quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect, good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bullied them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah, well, how to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with it with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? Take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. I couldn't take it. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave. Yeah! Yep.
Yeah, that's it, boy.